Okay, welcome back everybody. It's the Game Master. This is my let's play for the saga, the first saga. And we had a really bad stage last recording. And it took us a long time to clear it, but we got it. And so we ran out of chocolates. Five more chocolates. About six of them. Glad I remembered that. I'm definitely not going to a stage with no chocolate.
Jennifer has been really depressed lately.
I wonder whose fault that is.
Don't look at me like that.
You should apologize.
Yeah? Jennifer? Well, you see...
It's all my fault.
What?
I could have stopped them, but I didn't. I knew what was happening, but I kept denying it. If only I was stronger.
What do you mean, Jennifer? What are you talking about?
Who's there?
Well done, Overlord. I thought it completely masked my presence.
You too. Getting this close without me noticing.
It's an honor to hear such praise from you. My purpose was to settle things with Gordon, but now you've caught my attention.
And what have you got in mind?
You ask the obvious. Mano a mano. We shall speak with our fists.
Oh, wow. He's got 3,287 hit points. That's quite a bit. Little 52. I guess Ninja can handle it. Let's see. That's fancy on the map. Jeff got more hit points than I do. She's attacked. Got 822 attack, 622 defense. Oh, that's funny. It's already got him using the monster weapon. And I don't want to spoil anything, but technically he's a human, should be using the monster weapon. Dying. Okay. I guess we get another booster. When we go levels, get the booster first. Okay. dream. Okay. quickly. Pretty sure there's one more muscle. I start to say I could be at the end of all the muscles, but I know the Provatus pendant I think is the one right before the testament. So I should have one more muscle, one more orb. Stat booster would be the testament, I think. Now, I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to go ahead and call video here, and I'm going to double check with the game board. And see what the highest muscle you can get, make sure I'm not like working on nothing. And then go from there. I'll probably go ahead and get the next stat booster offline, off camera, because that's like kind of boring. I mean, just going back and forth to the hospital. So. You guys have already seen that once, you don't need to see it again. So, once I've got the next stat booster, then we'll decide where we go from there. Alright, so I want to thank everybody for joining, and see you next time.